Our heat wave continues and it's going to be the hottest day of the year so far, with temperatures expected to reach 35 degrees. I'm going to head down to Brighton Beach to see what the people of Brighton think about our lovely hot weather and if they've got any hot weather tips for us.
In the summertime, when the weather is hot, you can stretch right up and touch the sky. When the weather's fine, you got women on your mind.
Yeah, no, it cheers everybody up, doesn't it? A bit of sunshine. Women wear less, men wear less, and everyone's happy.
The weather here is just amazing. It's just like 30 odd degrees, beautiful breeze. Brighton's just stunning.
I think it's nice in England to have hot weather for a change. So yeah, all good. Look, enjoying it.
And as you're from Australia, you probably have some good hot weather tips for us over here.
Yes, lots of water. Don't stay in the sun too long. Just have breaks, get into the shade. Just lots of water and some food.
The best is just go down to the beach and have a swim in the sea.
Drink plenty of water. That's my tip.
So I've been talking to the people of Brighton about their hot weather tips, and we've got the sports team here now, the latest sports team, and they've been telling me about their hot weather fails. What have you done this morning?
For a start, I've got a coffee in my hand, and apparently you shouldn't drink too much caffeine when it's hot.
Or hot drinks.
Yeah, exactly. Well, too much caffeine or hot drinks, so I've already failed with that. And also I'm wearing all black, so yeah, if I stand back here,
yeah,
I've got a black dress on and black shoes on, and
we've both got black on. It seems to have been quite a fail. We're going to get really hot in the sun, which is a shame since we're out filming, so that's going to be interesting.
So we didn't really come prepared.
No,
maybe we'll get some ice cream later.
Yeah, maybe.
That'd be a good idea. You're buying.
The hot weather is certainly being received well here in Brighton. I say drink lots of water and grab yourself an ice cream. This is Caroline Rundell for latest TV news.